ever just wanted to be left alone. Welcome to your isolation. You feel hopeless through most of the day. But in the evening, the trees start to sway. Somehow, when you're in that space, all of this horror dissolves into the dying day. And at the end of that day, do you look forward to the natural fading of the light? Just imagine how much worse it would be if you were shacked up here with me. Would there be a difference between guilt and love? Hasn't this gone on for too long? I know what you're thinking. We talked about this, don't you remember? Don't you think you're overreacting? I'll repeat, since you can't seem to remember. You're just oversensitive. You're reading too much into this. You can't take a joke. I criticize you because I love you. So thin-skinned. Can you hear yourself? Can you hear yourself? Can you hear yourself? Hasn't this gone on for too long? Sometimes you dream about the things you used to be and do. There was your life before this, then after. Conversations with yourself get you no closer to knowing who you are. That fork in the road is the fork in your soul.